gone. He dragged me out here and just left?
Come in, Ellis. I said come in, Ellis.
What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. You there, Psycho? It's all rotten. But how? Would have taken years for it to get this bad.
Listen, Ellis, this is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods. Chad, man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? Seek! Nothing there, huh? Come here, boy! Heal! Come on, look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Heel. Pull it. Heel. Pull it. What's this? Looks ancient. Come on, boy. Let's leave it alone. Bullet, search! Nothing there, huh? The blood's still fresh. Seek. Nothing, eh? What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mud close, or it'll wake him up.
Come here, boy. Here, boy. Stick close to me. Stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog.
Ellis. I know you're there. I know you can hear me. Careful now, Ellis. Your little flashlight won't help you here. Oh, but don't worry. I won't leave you alone out there.
I don't need your help.
Oh, don't be like that. Look around. I left you a sign.
What?
A sign. Look for it. Go where it leads.
I know.
Move! You want to make me angry? What's the problem, Ellis? Just go. Turn left, Ellis. Go on, Ellis. To the right, Ellis. Do you really want to mess with me, Ellis? Don't you remember what's at stake here? Here. The kid. Why don't you remind him? That, Ellis.
Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly. Freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Thank you. ghost bullet. Tracks end here. Found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin. Peel it off. Take it. Would you rather I take some off the boy?
What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is to use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
Not quite. There is one more thing. This one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mutt sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
How? The only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Bullet! Bullet, buddy, wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Mm-hmm. It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I meant to do that. Bullet! Boy, enjoy. Go on, buddy. I'm counting on you. Heal! Come on, look around, boy.
Tell me, Ellis. How does it feel to rely on someone who killed your friend? And who do you despise more, me or yourself, for being so powerless?
Keep talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I say myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, and bit, but that is all useless. Don't move.
What? Again?
Just stand still, Ellis. Crouch. Stand up. You see, Ellis, you knew what you were told, and everything is simple, painless. Some things are just too big to be defied. We are like birds caught in barbed wire. The more we struggle, the deeper the spikes go. The only way to end your suffering is to surrender.
So your only solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to kill myself?
To give you what you wanted all these years? No. I'll kill the dog. Bury it.
What? No, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it, I could've left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this is where you draw the line, a fucking dog.
I should have drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
You brought this on yourself, on the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it! That's impossible. Bullet, no!